Ages upon ages, pirates everywhere have kept all their valuables in a special chest for safekeeping. Stored away from all, it sits waiting to be unlocked and all its treasures released. Now, the ECU pirates have their own chest to keep memories from 1992 and 93. It's called the Treasure Chest.
I guess if I had to describe the number one trait about the university would be its friendliness. This is a campus that I think behaves as a community as though it were perhaps a campus of some 3,000 or 4,000 yeah. students. Mm-hmm. People are very friendly with each other. You walk across the campus, people say hello to you, and it's really quite strikingly different from many campuses across the country. East Carolina University is trying to be the best university that it can be. And I believe we have a range of program opportunities here that are virtually second to none. I also believe that there is an atmosphere here of caring for students on the part of faculty and the part of staff that make this a very wholesome and healthy environment for which students can maximize their opportunities to learn.
Throughout the year, communication students have been searching for hidden treasures, working hard, piecing it all together to fit into the treasure chest. Now, let's take a look inside the treasure chest to get a closer look at all of ECU's valuable treasures.
Something out in society. And the purpose today is to teach individuals.
We talked about no meaning no and gave the fact of date, rape.
Bravo! University is home to more than 180 different organizations and groups. These represent many social, academic, and service interests that can be found here on campus. There are numerous sports groups for both men and women. There are groups that let you and friends explore specific topics, and there are groups that give you a chance to better the community. Following are some of the many organizations that are an integral part of East Carolina University.
Mm-hmm. Life means many things to many people. At ECU, being Greek means being part of a rich and colorful tradition that spans generations. The bonds of brotherhood and sisterhood are special ones. They consist of relationships that go well beyond friendship and are more like family. So no matter what the letters, all Greeks share common ideals that make Greek life at ECU a unique and exciting experience.
chicka chicka, chicka chicka chicka. Land of far and
becomes your best friends, and you'll never forget that. And those people will do anything for you.
Greek life means having fun.
Definitely developed my social skills and leadership skills.
It's definitely got to be a fraternity, and it's got to be the brotherhood, acceptance. You know, make a lot of friends. It's interesting that the array of people that you meet when you're Greek.
I think the best thing about being Greek is the people that you meet, the opportunities you have to just get involved in so many different activities that normally if you weren't involved in Greek life, you would not ever be able to participate in.
You get out of it what you put into it.
The entire Greek organization at East Carolina is kind of like a big family.
You know, I'm proud to be Greek.
It was an incredible beginning for ECU athletics. The Peach Bowl win over NC State. But each season brings new challenges. A new head coach, a sophomore quarterback, and the first ever nationally televised game from Ficklin Stadium. ECU's first opponent, the Orangemen of Syracuse.
I'm
Finally, the last moment to treasure, graduation. With memories of student life, classes, playing sports, organization involvement, being Greek, or just being yourself, your ECU treasure chest is now complete. So as you now can see, only the treasure chest is capable of storing all ECU treasures. But for right now, it's stored away until next year, when more treasures and memories will be added.